I ripped both motor and tranny mounts. They all broke off. So the engine mount, the top of the metal, was hitting the wall.
Oh shit, that's bad.
Got one.